Let's think about what 7 plus 6 is, and I encourage you to pause this video and think about it on your own. So I'm assuming you've given a go at it, so let's think about it. We could view this as 7 objects plus 6 more objects, and then think about how many total objects we had. So for example, we could view it as 7, say, tomatoes. So 1 tomato, 2 tomatoes, 3 tomatoes, 4 tomatoes, 5, 6, and 7. And then to that, we're going to add 6 more objects. And let's say they're blueberries, and we care about the total amount of fruit. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. 6 blueberries. Now, how many total pieces of fruit do I have in all now? Well, I started with 7, so that's 7. And so if I keep counting, this is 7, so this is going to be 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, and 13. So I now have a total of 13 pieces of fruit. 13 pieces of fruit. Now, what are other ways that we could have thought about this? Well, we could have also done it on a number line. So let's draw ourselves a number line. I'll do it in. So let's say we have a number. Let me do this in a color that I haven't used yet, actually. So let's say I have a number line. So just like that. And I could start the number line at 7. I could start at 7. And I'm going to add 6 more. I'm going to move 6 more up the number line. So let's 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, and of course I could keep going. It's going to be 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. And of course you could keep on going. But 7 plus 6, you could visualize this as starting at 7 and then making 6 jumps up the number line. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Either way, we get to 13. Another way to think about it is, well, look, we started with 7, we added 3 to get to 10, and so we have to add another 3, which gets us to 13. And that really goes to the heart of what the number 13 represents. The number 13 has a 1 as its left digit. This digit is in the tens place, so it literally represents 1, 10. So it's 1, 10, plus 3 ones. And you see that right over here. That when I added the pieces of fruit, this right over here is 1 group of 10. So that's 1 group of 10. And so we had to add 3 to get to that 1 group of 10. And then, so we kind of filled that bucket. And then we had 3 more. So we're left, when you add 7 plus 6, you fill one whole group of 10, and then you have 3 ones left over. So this is the 3 ones right over here. So another way you could think about it is 7 plus 6 is the same thing as 10 plus 3, which of course is 13. So this is the same thing. 1, 10 is 10 plus 3. Plus 3 ones, 13, either way you look at it.